Okay, I don't know what happened, but maybe he had his.
Yeah, I don't think so. Too.
Listen, I'm really close to getting let back into the group. Once that happens, I can do a lot more to help you guys be more comfortable.
Comfortable? What do you think this is?
I just don't want you to mess things up for me. I've worked really hard to get to this point. Will you please just try not to cause any trouble? At least until they release me. Then, once I'm out, I could help you more. Maybe even help get you out.
We won't get you in trouble.
They're expecting me to keep things in line out here.
Well, if Carver's such a great guy, I'm sure you've got nothing to worry about.
We can at least talk about it more in the morning. Just have a quiet night and chat again tomorrow.
I can't believe what I'm hearing.
Look, the fact is, Bill had every reason to kill me when I helped you guys, but he didn't. Obviously, I don't know what happened while you were all gone, but he's given me a second chance, and I know he'd do the same for you.
Sure,
Reggie,
sure.
I don't want a second chance. After what he did to Alvin, I want him dead. I need to sit down.
Yeah, come on. Sarah, can you go see if there's something for her to drink?
Okay.
Yeah, there's water over by the benches. Ah, that didn't go as planned. Should have actually made a plan.
Man, fuck that guy. I don't think we can trust him. I mean, clearly he's already drank too much of the Kool-Aid.
I think he's just scared.
Everybody's scared. Ain't an excuse to sound like a nutcase. You gotta take a look around. We gotta know if there's anything we can exploit to get out of here. We're in a tight spot. Gonna have to wriggle our way out.
But then Reggie will get in trouble.
If you don't make a bunch of noise, I'm sure he'll be fine. That Troy asshole's gone for now. This is our chance. Don't worry about Reggie. I'll go help run interference on him.
Great. Great.
Walker just snuck up on you, huh?
Yep. I was,
Alright, let's look at all the stuff. See if we can find any exploitable weakness.
I saw its shadow. It moved in front of one of our work lamps down here and knocked it over. Couldn't even see for a second. That's when it got me.
Can't believe you survived.
I can't either, honestly.
There's a rope that kind of doesn't really lead to anything. There's a ladder. Situation seems pretty bleak, but then again, this is The Walking Dead, so when is it not?
Ouch.
Barbed wire. Yeah, there's some. Alright. Gap in the fence.
This place seems pretty secure.
It does seem secure, but is it? I mean, it's only as secure.
Hey, Clem, come on. Don't be like that.
She ain't doing nothing wrong, Reggie. Just relax.
How can I relax when she's walking around touching everything?
What was I saying? Oh, right. It's only as secure as the dumbest person there. Like, shit in The Walking Dead always happens because someone does something really fucking stupid in, like, a secure location.
Looks so kinda crappy.
I don't know.
So how'd you end up with
Let's
a name
see,
like
what
Reggie?
Else? Kimmy. I can talk to all these people.
I'm just asking.
No, it's okay. It's not my real name. On my first day in the U.S., I
Looks rickety.
Right.
So I told her it's Rajiv. Then I just stood there while
Hey, Clem.
Nick.
Just thinking about Luke. Just really there's no way he's gone. That he left. How about
I don't think so. I'm pretty sure we'll find him.
I've known him for damn near 20 years now, and I can't buy it. Of course, I can't say the thought never crossed my mind. Things change. Whole damn world change.
I think you're right. He'd never leave you guys behind.
Us guys, you mean?
Yeah, us guys.
Guess I'll try and get some sleep. You should, too. They're gonna ride our asses tomorrow for sure.
Okay.
Night.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, man.
Guess it's better than the ground.
It's
yeah,
not.
Why is she sleeping on the ground? Like, what is this? Will she even talk to us if we try to talk to her? Okay, I guess not. Seems pretty protective.
Hello?
Get lost.
That's cool. let's see, what else can we do here? I think we've looked at everything they'll allow us to look at. Pretty sure it's just about talking to people now. I bet if we touch the shutter, he'll get mad again. Right?
Clementine, please. I asked really nicely. I don't want
hey,
to...
what the hell is she doing?
No, nothing. You know, kids. They love not listening.
You had one job, Reggie. This is real disappointing. Gonna have to tell Bill about this.
Please, come on.
Hey, don't be like that, man.
You shut your fucking mouth. I don't know you.
Dad!
Okay.
All fucked up now. Bill's gonna hear about this shit.
Troy, please.
Fuck you, Reggie. This is setting you back a few. Get comfortable, asshole.
He was trying to help. She's just a kid.
No one's talking to you, Indian lady.
Hey!
It's fine. I am Indian.
Everybody get to bed.
Some of these folks ain't too keen on leaving. It's up to us to figure out a way out of here. You up for it? It's your decision.
I'm ready. Of course I am.
Good, good. Confidence is good. You gotta have the right attitude.
Yeah, well, you know...
we'll need it.
We'll see. I'm sure more people will be dead before we even reach that conclusion, so... looking forward to that, right? Oh, man. Since when do things really ever go our way? Not really all that often.
Get up. Bill's gonna have a word.
That sounds great. So what is this word we're talking about? What's this forced labor we're going to do?
There's been increased walker activity along the fence, so be mindful when outside the walls. The herd's moved a little closer as of this morning, but that still doesn't necessarily mean we'll be hit. No, we're monitoring the situation. Now...
I'm sure we're going to get overrun by the end of this.
There are some folks...
or at least shit's
going to
get more real.
And how things went. Well, that's all in the past now. Some of you are new to our community. Some of you are members who went astray. But know that you can find redemption here. Forgiveness. By proving your worth... through what will undoubtedly be hard work. You know, Reggie slipped up last night, but that doesn't mean he should lose hope. Today will be a test for him. So let's all wish him the best of luck.
How'd you sleep?
I'll let Reggie be an example to you all.
I'm so tired.
Salvation is available, but it must be earned.
I didn't even realize that. Pay attention.
Kenneth will be taking over Reggie's duties outside the wall.
Okay, yeah. Sounds good.
Michael will continue on showing his value.
Nice to finally...
Carlos!
Yes?
Your child seems to be in need of correction.
I'm sorry. Sarah, apologize to Mr. Carver.
I'm sorry, sir.
No, that ain't gonna cut it. I can't have this kind of behavior on day one of your reform. You discipline her now, Carlos.
How do you propose that
One good smack across the mouth should do it. It'll make her think twice before opening it up again. Go on, we'll wait.
I'm not sure with my hand that I could...
Well, that's why you got two hands, Carlos. Come on! Not some namby-pamby thing, all right? A good hard smack. Otherwise, Troy here will do it for you. I don't think you want that. He can be... overzealous. Is that the word?
If it means I'll slap the shit out of her, then yeah.
No! Please! She won't do it again.
Hey, no one's fucking talking to you!
Unless you want one of what she's about to get, I'd pipe down, Missy.
I'm sorry, Dad.
Close your eyes, honey. It's only going to sting for a second.
Okay.
Do it.
I'm sorry, Sarah.
Stop! You're not coddling that girl anymore. Let her sit there and think about what she's done. Troy, get Carlos to his post. Everyone else should have their assignments. It's time to get to work.
God damn. You really knocked the shit out of her, Doc.
Everyone get to work.
You're working in the armory. Follow me.
The armory?
Soil, coming up!
God damn this thing.
Oh, shit.
Clementine!
Okay.
Go on inside. Bonnie's waiting.
So what are we doing in the armory?
Hey, I guess you're starting your day with me. We're loading magazines.
Seems easy enough, I guess.
Well, that's it. You got it.
Okay.
I suppose I owe you an apology. I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge, and I was shown a kindness I never would have expected from a group of strangers. But now folks are dead, and I can't help but feel I'm to blame. But the plan was for no one to get hurt. I truly believe that was the intent.
Carver's the one who pulled the trigger. He's to blame.
Yeah, but I surely didn't help matters. I thought if I was the one that found everyone, I could control it. Keep everyone safe. But that ain't how it went. I apologize. Which don't account for much, but it's all I can offer right now.
Aw, it's a better path than the one that, well, not
how
really. I don't know.
It's your first night in the yard. I know it ain't so
comfortable. Can't really say that.
But it's safe.
It was cold.
Well, you got them skinny arms, and you ain't wearing a jacket. I was supposed to go. When Luke and Carlos and all them left, I was planning on leaving too. When Luke approached me about it, I thought he was crazy. I mean, we're safe here. We got power, we got food.
They never mentioned you.
No? Not even Luke? Well, I mean, that's to be expected, ain't it? You don't know me, do you? What are they gonna say? Well, Bonnie ain't here? You wouldn't know what he was talking about.
I guess that could be it.
I justified not going by telling myself it's easier to try and change something that's broken than start all over. Take the situation with the herd? That's the type of thing that rips a community apart.
Oh, it will.
He keeps things
in line. We'll
get
there.
He's got a lot of this stuff figured out.
Nobody's safe here with Carver around.
You're safe if you stay on his good side.
I would if I knew where it was.
I mean, it ain't easy keeping a group this big fed and protected. I don't envy that position. Figured that'd make anyone a little stressed. I'm not defending what he did. That was... I'm alive because of him. That's just a fact.
He killed Walter and Alvin.
Only to protect his own people. Kenny could have killed us all.
But he didn't.
Alvin killed George when he escaped. He might not have meant to, but George died all the same. Ain't no sense in all this.
Not really.
Bill overreacted.
It doesn't really justify really anything, though.
He overreacted. Luke had ideas about how things should go, but they didn't line up with what Bill was thinking. They butted heads. Then Rebecca started showing, and that only made things worse. Maybe Luke was right about him. I wish he was around, but I just hope he's safe.
Hey, Bonnie, is that girl down there? I need to come get her.
Yeah, she's here.
Okay, I'll be right over.
I'm sure it's fine. Oh, almost forgot. I grabbed this for you. Huh? What do you think?